everybody. I'm KK.
I'm Kristen.
Together we are K&K Crochet, and welcome back to Christmas Extravaganza in July, where we bring you a pattern every day of a project that we've created that we think that you might like to make for a gift for somebody in your family. We didn't create all the patterns. Let me rephrase that. We created the projects from the patterns. We're sharing them with you. Okay, so today's is for anybody, and you can change it up. We tried to make things that you could change. Of course, you can always change the color, but we tried to make things that you could adapt based on people's likes, the things that they like, their favorite things, all those kinds of things, so you could personalize it, right? And so this one is especially personalized. This is my name, and so this is a pattern by Butterfly Jeannie at Butterfly Dreams, and I used an F-hook and Mandala Happy, and so it's kind of a little bit blue on one side and a little bit turning green on the other, but it really pretty, and just a jump ring, or not a jump ring, a key ring. And then all I did for this is I just took the little pony beads and I sewed them on one at a time, and I didn't sew one and tie it off. I sewed them on as I was going, and I just strung them along as I went and positioned them so I could make the letters. Now, how you would do other letters, I don't know. This was trial and error, and I was just looking at it, and I had done the plain one, and I thought, ooh, wouldn't that be cute? And I had the beads there, and I love pink. And so I just went through and sewed them on to make my initials. Yeah. And I just think that's super cute. And I've had it packed away all this time because I couldn't use it because I wanted to show it first. So now I get to add it to my keychain. I absolutely love this. And so just something cute and quick. You can make these for teachers. You can make them plain and they'd be pretty. You can make them put their initial on them. They'd be pretty. You could, if you can embroider, oh my goodness, that would be super cute. And you can make these for just about anybody. You could put them on as gift tag things on your Christmas gifts. Like if you only buy one present, like if you have adult kids and you buy one big present or something, you could put them on there and put these on there with their initial on them or baby by color. And then they would have a key ring to go to remember that Christmas. You could, ooh. If you could embroider or you had buttons that had the year on it, you could put a button on there for the year and maybe a Christmas tree or whatever and attach that. And they could even, if you didn't want to use it as a keychain, they could hang it as a Christmas ornament.
Yep.
From there, it would be fine. And that way you could have a memory of the year. So they would have not only their gift, but a memory of what Mom made. Wouldn't that be super cute? I love this pattern. It's super cute, super easy, works up really fast. You could make a bunch in no time if you're not sewing on these little doodads on the front. And even if you're doing that, that doesn't take a long time. It was just the first time I had done it. And so, but you can make a lot of these at one time, and you can make them in all different colors. You could hand them out to your mailman, your the guy that takes your trash, the kid that mows your lawn, you know, make it in a color for them. You could hand these out to everybody. They'd be super, super cute. I think people would love them.
Yep.
So anyway, don't forget to be kind because you don't know anybody else's journey. And come back tomorrow for
more patterns for Christmas extravaganza.
That's right. Because Christmas will be here soon. And you're Santa's elf and you got to get cracking and get working on it, right? Let us know down below what you think. Is this something that you would use? Who would you use it for? What might you do different to it? How would you change it up? We're always looking for new ways to do things. Be kind. You don't know anybody else's journey. And Merry
Christmas.
Bye.